totally protected by the fox spirit, just like Grandma was.